Hello and welcome to this video by TCH Support. Today we will present you the new features of the Internet Explorer 9 Beta 1. If you want to use the Beta 1 or Internet Explorer 9 2, you need Windows Vista or Windows 7. If you are using Windows XP, you can't use the new Internet Explorer 9. A new feature of the Internet Explorer 9 is now when I'm opening a new tab, I don't have this new tab site. I have now the site with my favorite sites, and here I will see how often I visited a site. These sites are now active or very active. And here I can start in private browsing, and I can opening my last tabs again. I'm opening eBay or some other websites. I can take this website and I can pin it now on my taskbar. And then when I'm clicking here, I'm having my website. Here I see a big fave icon and I can click only here, and then I'm on my website. With a right click on this icon, I'm having some task. On eBay, this is my eBay salon, eBay fashion, and all that. I can click here and then on fashion, for example. New feature of Internet Explorer. I can pin now websites on the taskbar. But let's unpin this eBay app. Okay, Microsoft is calling this feature with the tasks now a website is an app. Let's take a visit on the menu bar here. We have only a big back button. We have here the one bar. We have here our tabs. And we have here three little icons or three buttons. Start page, fave icons, and extras. Not more. These are the new features of the Internet Explorer. This is one new feature of the Internet Explorer. But let's continue. Internet Explorer 9 is so much faster than Internet Explorer 8 because Internet Explorer 9 is using now your graphic board. It's using the GPU. And with the power of GPU, Internet Explorer is faster and opening a website is fast too. Let's opening tch8support.com, very fast, or some other sites. With GPU, no problem. First in Internet Explorer, I have now downloads. I can see here my downloads, I can clear my list, and over Control J, I can see this page, or this menu, my download menu. Let's make the AdSense retest, and here Microsoft Internet Explorer 9 reached 95 of 100 points, and Internet Explorer 8 reached only 20 of 100 points. We see here in Microsoft Internet Explorer 9 only one bar. Microsoft is calling this feature one bar. We can search and visit a website over this little bar, like in Google Chrome. And when I'm searching Internet Explorer, I will see here some last visited sites, and I have here some Bing search results. I can click here, or I can do here some more search machines. For example, I can add Internet Explorer Wikipedia, and when I click now here and I say Internet Explorer and I installed Wikipedia, I can here click on Wikipedia or on Bing and see the search results of one of these websites. Let's go on Wikipedia, and I have here Wikipedia articles, and then see Internet Explorer from Wikipedia. A new feature is now HTML5, so I'm going to an HTML5 YouTube site.
Hallo,
und this is a video. This is a video of GIMP, and we see this is HTML5. This isn't Flash. So Microsoft Internet Explorer 9 supports now HTML5. Well, these are some new features of the Internet Explorer 9. The Internet Explorer 9 has a lot of new features, but these are our top features. And if you liked this video, then support us and click the subscribe button. We are happy about your emails and comments and all that, and bye.